another music video reaction. This time I am reacting to Kim Hyun Jung's Beauty Beauty. Now it's been a while since he came back in the Korean industry. So excited for it. So let's just get to it. She is so skinny. Okay, let's go. Looks like one of those fun songs again. It's really like his previous song. What was it called? Lucky Guy or something like that? This is the a set? It kind of looks like on the foreign village that they have in Korea. Hey you! Only when if the guy is good looking would a girl be like, oh my god. Because if it was a random dude that's following you, it's kind of creepy. That's cool. He says blacky line what? Or blocky line. Unless I've read it wrong or something. Interesting hair though. It's like black and like blonde. Get her. I like this. This is cute. It was like the little thing. Oh my goodness. This is so cute though. Collecting hearts. I like that comic-y feel that's going on. A lot of beauty going on. This is a really cute song. A beauty girl. Place looked really familiar. Yep, behind the scenes. Taxi driver has like, let me put the lighting for you. That's funny. Oh, missed. Wonder how many shots that took. That was a fun music video. I really like it. That was really cute. It's a really cute song. I mean, the beat of it really will get you dancing. I really liked it. Music video is just adorable. With like the little, you know, little lyrics popping out, and then you have the heart. That was really cute, like the get her. That was really nice. I love it. It was such a cute music video. Beauty, beauty. Woo! I just woke up, so my voice is a little. But oh my goodness, it was such a cute music video. It really was. Yeah, so music video, like I said, I love it. There is a plot to it, of course, because, you know, he's chasing this beautiful girl. And it's a really cute music video. You're chasing her, and then, you know, she's just really beautiful. And you're trying to court her and everything. Song wise is also like really, really cute. Music video, like the beat of it, the melody of it, gets you like bouncing, and then definitely will get you dancing to it as well. So looking forward to this performance, if he's going to perform. I'm not really sure, but I'm sure if he ever does a performance, it'll be like a really fun performance. Outfit wise, he only has that one outfit that he wore throughout the whole music video, which is really nice because I really like the demi jean kind of outfit thing going on. So yeah, that is all for this music video reaction. If there are any other music videos you want me to react to, just comment below, and I will see you guys next time. Annyeong!